Well, this has been... Oh, shut up. I know my batteries are low. Anyway, what's up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back. To the sinking city. It's been a long time before I've been here. So. Ooh, what the hell was I supposed to do on this stuff again? God, my hair's getting in my ears. I need a haircut. Ugh. So. Been a very long time since I played this. I think about 2 years, was it? Jeez. So, I'll make sure to go click the subscribe and the bell, that way you'll know each time I drop another one of these, and be sure to go share this video, that greatly helps me out. Without further ado, let's get right back into this. God, it's been so damn long. I genuinely don't know where anything is. Alright, so...
Okay. problem? Pick your poison. Pick your poison.
I genuinely don't know where to go. Where to go? Where do I go? Thank you.
I'd have broken all your bones, fella, if Papa Brute hadn't put you off limits.
I know who's behind the attempt on your life, Mr. Carpenter.
And? Don't make me wait, kid.
First, I want to know what your plans are for when you resume as head of the family.
Everything will go back to how it was before. Tradition exists for a reason, kid. Besides, it's none of your damn business.
It was your son, Graham. He got mixed up with some kind of cult. They helped him to create your doubles.
My son? You'd better be sure about this.
I am. He paid for your cremation. I found this letter in the cultist's lair. There's no doubt it was him.
Graham was in cahoots with these wackos? That's hard to take in. I mean, we've had our differences, but this...
I'm sorry, Mr. Carpenter. Like, I don't mean to be rude, but there's still the matter of smuggling my client out of Oakmont.
Yeah, right. Okay, kid. You've done well. I'll keep my end of the bargain. Your man will leave the Borg tomorrow night. Tell him to be ready.
Thank you.
Okay, so it was the smugglers, I know.
This stain's almost gone.
Then.
Pick your poison.
Alright. This game I know is a very slow burn, but... yeah.
Your vote is your choice. Choose wisely.
This used to be an okay place to live.
God, I gotta get used to everything again. Oh, it's in the basement of this mart.
It's done, Fred. The carpenters will be getting in touch soon. Now, do you have something for me?
Perfect. All right, listen up. I've arranged a meeting with a certain high-ranking member of the EOD. His name is Ebenote Blackwood.
I haven't had the pleasure. Anything I should know about him?
Ebenote is a preacher at the fish market and a high-ranking priest within the order. Very knowledgeable. And very dangerous if you cross him. So I recommend that you don't cross him. Follow me so far?
Gotcha. Keep talking.
If the Order knows something, it's a good bet that Ebenote does too. If they have your professor, he knows where she's being kept. I'll give you the address of the meeting place. He'll be expecting me, not you. So keep your wits about you.
Alright. Thanks, Fred. Good luck and safe travels.
Thanks. I need it. Go! Quickly now!
Gangster. Nice. Okay, where the Jesus Christ? Thank you. There we go. Okay, central reads height. Okay, so between where and where? Street and so I'm assuming around here. All right, then, fast travel time. About that bit. Yeah.
Extra, extra. All the news that's fit to print. Buy a paper, mister.
Extra, all the news that's fit to print. Bye.
Okay, so it extra, might be extra. The other
one. All the news that's fit to print.
Buy a paper, mister.
I am not risking that. Oh, thank you. Oh, I can take a wild guess on what these guys are.
This is an Evernote.
That's not gonna get this video taken out, ain't it? I'm gonna go. Sweet.
Someone shot this place up good. The killer knew what he was doing. A clean strike, and deep. This is an Evernote.
Get out, leave them. Okay! Yeah, this is fucked.
Mr. Blackwood, we're under attack. We're all...
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
Oh, I can take a wild guess on what these guys are. Jeez. My giggling is like that weird nervous laugh I do.
The Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Blackwood.
Oh, Lord.
Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town.
Time to figure this out.
We're under attack. We're all...
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Blackwood. Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town. The Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Blackwood.
The meeting place was attacked. Ebernote was carried off while his escort's bodies were left as a warning. This is an Evernote. The killer knew what he was doing. A clean strike and deep. This is an Evernote. Ah, jeez. Poor bastard.
Yeah, nope.
This is an Evernote. Someone shot this place up good.
Guess now I just have to
I genuinely don't know what has happened. There we go.
Nope.
gonna have to do this thing anyways. Alright, what do you have? I can't really do anything. Okay, note to self, never go in there. Thank you. Alright. Where? Alright, and on that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. Be sure to share this video, that greatly helps me out. And like always, have a nice hunt.